Alright, so I'm at one of my little secret little hidden gems, this park, right in the middle of Sukhumvit Soi Nana, literally like a few blocks away from Nana Plaza. And I'll make a video about that later on. It's absolutely insane, but I love this place. I like to try to come here every day. It's peaceful, it's nice. So I'll take you on the bottom half first, and then we'll do the skywalk after. And then hopefully, if I don't get caught, I can get a nice drone footage of the sunset. It's pretty peaceful for being in the smack dab in the middle of Bangkok. I love it. Then they got these little cool areas. You can come up here, relax, or you can hang down out here in the shade, have a little picnic, eat, relax. A few years ago, this was all nasty land. And they turned it into this beautiful little oasis. It's pretty cool. Definitely not a spot to want to come out at nighttime. You will get bit the fuck up by mosquitoes. But one cool thing are the lotus flowers are starting to bloom. One of my favorite flowers. Obviously, I got one tattooed on the middle of my neck. But yeah, come back here in a couple more weeks. There's going to be all different sorts of lotus flowers, different colors. They got biking trails, running trails. Beautiful flowers. And we got some white lotus flowers. And what's cool about this place is a lot of the native animals and birds and stuff are starting to come back to this place. It's like their own little oasis. Doesn't seem that big of a place, but it's actually kind of fucking big. Good place in morning or evening exercise. Now I just gotta find a spot where to fly my drone later on so I don't get busted. There are a lot of military here and you can get in a lot of trouble, but I'm gonna play dumb. I didn't see any signs that said no drones allowed. There's actually a lot of turtles in here too. I'm surprised we haven't seen any yet. And just a place to sit down, relax. Oh man, they put a no entry sign. This wasn't here a few weeks ago. But let me tell you, if I was back in my day skating and I had a board with me right now, this would definitely be in a skate video game. This is like skate mecca. Look at this place. Look how sick. Wish I could take you in there and show you more. It is super sick in there. Just skateboarder's dream, I'm telling you. Alright, let's go on the skywalk. I think I came a little bit too early for the sunset, so grab me a coffee and some water, so find a nice spot up here and then relax so that sun starts going down, and then I'll try to get a quick little drone shot before they catch me. They got little workout areas and little play areas for the kids too. I brought a lot of my friends here that live blocks away from here. They don't even know about this place. Just a hidden little gem. I love it. Looks like they're getting ready for some kind of marathon. They're always doing something over here. I can see why. It's a cool little spot. Then you got the little playground for the kids. And check out this cool little spot right here. I think this place is really, really cool. Pretty cool little spot. God, I would love to skate over here. now hopefully I can make it out of here without getting stopped by the police. We'll see. But yeah, I love coming to this little spot right here. That was the way down. Nope, gotta go around. That's the long way. So this is the name of the park. I'll leave the description down below. Definitely worth checking it out, especially if you're in Soi Nana area, Sukhumvit. Alright, you guys, back into the chaos. So if you like my videos, you like what I'm doing, please support your boy. Hit that like, subscribe button, notification button, and help me keep making these videos. I hope you guys like them as much as I like making them. Thank you guys for watching. Aloha.